options off of the back. Okay, we gotta get our feet set. If I'm just passing and then circling and kind of pushing them away, right, I'm not gonna be set to attack. As I pass, I move my feet, that's where I'm stalking to get my feet set. Okay, now I start having lanes to shoot. Okay, keep that elbow pushed across. I've got my high C, okay, penetrate right there. I've got my double right there. Okay, and if they circle hard right there, I got my swing. Okay, so just thinking double high C and swing off this right now. Okay, the big thing, and I was talking to some of these guys, if somebody contacts me with their left hand, for me, okay, a lot of times this is just gonna be my clear. Right, I clear, and maybe I'll stalk a little bit, but I don't have a ton of attacks off this person. Okay, but my left side, this is more my attack side. But I gotta be able to clear to both sides, right? Anytime something's on my head, I gotta start freeing this up. Okay, so I pass, and now I'm starting to look for my attack. Okay, get your feet set. Okay, it doesn't have to be a million miles an hour. I just wanna, every time they collar, okay, I can start pulling here, chopping, making them kind of give some pressure, making them wanna hang on. Kind of hand fighting. Keeping that.